What's up? So I did some digging and I found this bizarre, almost futuristic looking vehicle from, well, the 1930s. It's called a monocycle. I linked to it in the Men in Black Suits Are Real if you want to check it out. There's not a ton of information on it, but it's definitely way ahead of its time. It doesn't look like any of the cars from the olden days. It could do 100 miles per hour and was super aerodynamic. I can't believe I haven't heard about it till now. Like, why aren't we driving these things? They're so cool. It's almost like someone didn't want it to get out. Anyway, check it out for yourself and let me know what you think.